Hi, this is Tom DeVoto, St. Louis personal injury attorney. And a couple of weeks ago, I posted a video on the Indiana State Fair in response to questions that some of my clients and friends and even family members had asked me about that tragic situation. And I indicated that my quick research of Indiana law showed that there was a waiver of liability with an individual cap of $700,000 and a total cap of $5 million, depending upon how many people may have been injured. The money will get divided up in different ways. On September the 1st, about a little short of 3 weeks after the accident happened, the state of Indiana, through its attorney general, announced that they were setting up a fund with the $5 million maximum, and the fund would be used to pay medical bills, funeral bills, and other expenses for the victims, and it would be used in that manner until it was exhausted. Obviously, the state of Indiana will have no further responsibility once the $5 million is exhausted. The interesting question is how the money will actually be divided among the victims. I don't know whether the setting up of a fund such as this through the Attorney General's office would prevent the filing of individual lawsuits to try to force the state to give people a larger piece of the $5 million total. In Missouri, if this situation had taken place, the defendant or the state of Missouri, for example, could pay the money into court in an action which is called an interpleader, and then the division of the judge in that case would be binding on the parties. I don't know whether the setting up of a fund such as the Attorney General in Indiana has announced would prevent parties from seeking a lawsuit to try and get greater compensation from the state than the payment of their medical bills and et cetera from the fund. That's something that I can't answer, and I don't know and if this process works as the same as an interpleader, then however the Attorney General divides the money, that will be binding on the parties. They'll never be able to get any more money from the state. This, of course, doesn't mean that other lawsuits won't be filed against other companies and or individuals who may have responsibility for what happened. But as far as the state is concerned, as I indicated, their limit is $5 million, and they've now essentially paid it in to a fund that is being managed by the Attorney General. Thank you, and if you have any more questions about law, please feel free to check my website. We have other informative videos and articles for your review and your convenience.